right. So I have a double MRI today. Oof. So it's been I've been resting for the last probably, I think since 12th of November, so it's the 24th today. So for 8 weeks plus 12 days, almost. But yeah, so almost 9-10 weeks. Have not touched weights or anything. Well, yesterday I did a bodybuilding session for the first time and was trying to turn a little the muscles and see how the reaction would be, and we're on a good path here. But yeah, the result of this MRI will show if I'll be on the season or if I have to change my goals this season. So fingers crossed and toes and everything above. Answers are on the CD. If only I would have a CD drive and know how to read an MRI, I would know the answer sooner. But I guess I need to wait and be patient. I've actually always gotten my MRIs that I've done. Like, I'm saving them all in one folder, so I know exactly what is changing in my body. But now we just need to trust the process and go to train. Into it, you know, like, I'm happy doing lunges pain-free and biking pain-free, so it's the small wins that matter now. So let's just keep this momentum. Possibly can to get back to where I want to be. And yeah, think about one day at a time. Don't stress about anything in the future, because you have no idea what's gonna happen. So one day at a time, and hopefully that can bring me there. Oh, it feels good to be pushing again. It's been a while. Ooh. Now to go to recovery. Keep this momentum going.
This is better. Yeah. Rotation's better.
We're getting some progress. We're checking the rotation of the knee. That's what's causing most of the issues here.
Feel that?
Yeah. I can even feel a relief in my ankle. Pretty good, yeah. Today is a big day. We are finally getting some answers. So I'm meeting the doctor now with the results of my MRI. So fingers crossed until then, and then I'll let you know how it goes in the next episode. Stay tuned.